Gentamicin is an aminoglycoside used to treat a wide variety of aerobic infections in the body. In this video, let's find out. What is gentamicin? What is gentamicin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking gentamicin? How does gentamicin work? How to use gentamicin? What is gentamicin? Gentamicin is an antibiotic used to treat several types of bacterial infections. This may include bone infections, endocarditis, pelvic inflammatory disease, meningitis, pneumonia, urinary tract infections, and sepsis, among others. It is not effective for gonorrhea or chlamydia infections. Gentamicin is naturally produced by the bacterium Micromonaspora purpurea, was patented in 1962. Approved for medical use in 1964. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. What is gentamicin used for? Gentamicin is used in the treatment of respiratory tract infections, urinary tract infections, blood, bone, and soft tissue infections of these susceptible bacteria. Contraindication. Gentamicin should not be used if a person has a history of hypersensitivity, such as anaphylaxis, or other serious toxic reaction to gentamicin or any other aminoglycosides. Side effects. Adverse effects of gentamicin can range from less severe reactions, such as nausea and vomiting, to more severe reactions including low blood cell counts, allergic reactions, neuromuscular problems, nerve damage, neuropathy, kidney damage, nephrotoxicity, ear disorders, ototoxicity. Mechanism of action. Gentamicin is a bactericidal antibiotic that works by binding the 30S subunit of the bacterial ribosome, negatively impacting protein synthesis. The primary mechanism of action is generally accepted to work through ablating the ability of the ribosome to discriminate on proper transfer RNA and messenger RNA interactions. Half-life. One study assessing the pharmacokinetics of gentamicin in children and adults reported a mean half-life of 75 minutes after intravenous administration. Dose. Susceptible infections. In underweight and non-obese patients, use of total body weight, TBW, instead of ideal body weight for determining initial mg/kg/dose is accepted. Ideal body weight, IBW, also may be used to determine doses for patients who are neither underweight nor obese. Conventional dosing. 3 to 5 mg/kg/day 4/IM/Q8HR. Extended dosing interval. Initial, 5 to 7 mg/kg/dose 4 QD. Safety advice. Systemic gentamicin belongs to category D of FDA pregnancy risk classification, i.e., although the evidence of human fetal risk, its use is acceptable if the possible benefits overcome the risks. That's all the information about gentamicin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.